Okay, talk real fast.
Hello.
Okay, good. Let's get in your voice and making sure this time Elgato is a little bit down a little bit. So this is overpowering our voices. Right. You wanna start us out?
Okay.
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
It's November 5th, 2016, and Vandalia's once again playing that Digimon RPG. What, Cyber Sleuth is it called?
Yeah, Digimon Story, Cyber Sleuth. And
Ah, th
technically, I'm not once. Oh, I am technically, I'm once again playing it, but you guys are playing it for the first time because issues, audio issues, editing issues. Issues suck.
Yeah. Oddly enough, I don't even know what the Digimon, how many Digimon games are out there. I know there's some on the PS1 and then some apparently in the PS3 and the PS4.
Yep. New game and new game plus. Now I can't play new game plus, so new game
Was
it
this
is.
like a, the menus look like a Persona game, actually. Have you ever played the Persona games or no?
No.
No. Basically, think of dungeon crawling RPGs mixed up with life simulator.
Oh, it's cool. Happy chat. And your
What the
window plus
fuck? Do I,
called Happy
what's
Chat.
that smiley face? It looks like that stupid sun that appeared in the Funny Finger Family shit that Adam showed me.
I'm not sure. Well, speaking of Adam, you hear what happened to him?
Wasn't he working?
Oh, I mean, not today, well, this week.
The Black Ops 3 incident? Yeah, I was there.
I know, but after that, they made him go see a psychologist, therapist, because of it.
Yeah, oh my God. Yeah, like he seemed broken up, like in the aftermath. Like, I don't really want to say exactly what went down, but to out of respect for him, unless he's here,
Anyways.
but Brandon was there
Okay.
and
Yeah. Apparently, back to the subject of sort of not talking about anymore. The subject. Apparently, Digimon are used by hackers.
aren't they digital?
My friend got targeted by them. Some areas Digimon Romo aren't on their own. Wait a minute. Digimon can move? Sounds like these programs have avatars, kind of like monsters. Digimon like digital monsters? Exactly. When did this happen exactly? Mr. Novity has logged in. Saw a Saul. It's a giant robot named Eden. No, people. What's up, people? It's Mr. Navit. Oh, man, those licenses, huh? This is a private room, you know. Just who are you? Is he a hacker? For real? That's right.
A hacker.
I'm Mr. Navit, the hacker. I have a present for you. I have candy. Don't forget now, if you don't log in, I'll hack you. Bye-bye. Take my candy or I'll hurt you. Yep. If I don't... Let's check the candy out. What? Don't tell me you're all chicken. It's a PR for a real hacker would be cooler, though. I'll come with you. What? Is this a date? You're kicking me out?
Is it?
Anyway. You guys want to come with us? Rare safe and sorry. They're all leaving. Just the three of us. But we're in. Until the chatting continued. Echo and Blue Box were on their late night gab fest. As always, the topics were loose, with no real focus. Like real chat, all chat rooms. YouTube comments. Eventually, dawn broke outside their windows. They were finally going to meet in Eden. They spent the day much as they did the day before. And then the appointed time drew near. My journey begins now.
So, by the way, you know about all the educational games I got for future YouTube videos, right?
Oh, yeah. Wolf Litter Adventure and such.
Yeah.
I need a light. There, I'm lit up now. Need any more light in this room? I'm tripping, man. I'm tripping.
Oh my.
Welcome to the Digital Garden of Eden. Eden is a virtual world, providing several revolutionary services and a new generation of digital content. Bountiful entertainment, including shopping and movies, everything from corporate transactions to political administrations. With needs are met, I'll be more than happy to introduce some of the available services that will be a part of your daily life. The future of the net is not behind the screen, it's into virtual reality through the use of avatars.
So they foresaw the PlayStation VR and the Oculus.
Yeah. I do hope you enjoy your thing as something. It is a human network connecting the world to the future run by Kip. Kamishiro Enterprises. So we're all digital avatars in this world.
Reminds me of DaHack, even though I never played that game.
Interesting, this is where we promised to meet. Well, here a little earlier, we agreed on. Missing Akino and Blue Box still aren't here. All these people. I'm just going to meet them outside the chat room. Good idea, it's like people we never met before in real life on a chat room. Yeah, like, what could go wrong? I don't know what their avatars look like, though. I should figure it out. So I'm making small talk with the Eden avatars in the area. Okay, kids. Don't meet people.
Okay, girls and boys.
You've never met online before in real life. I mean, I think I said that wrong. Hello, strange hood guy. How are you? Not talking, I see. Okay. Hello, little girl. How are you?
I don't know.
I got a cell phone to give you for my birthday. Yours are those goggles. They're pretty sweet. It's not big.
What the fuck?
Them up.
What kind of little kid? What kind of rational parents do give a little kid a cell phone? That's the thing. Kids should be given cell phones so they know how to be responsible with them. Not when they're adolescents, they're gonna freaking abuse them.
The daddy says, devices log into Eden, and the voice features are handy. Still, maybe my daughter's too young for one. I'm worried about security.
Oh my god.
Hello, cute girl. How are you? How are you today? Today I'm logging into Top Class Salon Rupung. Both the service, the avatar management are first rate. I've been to the Eden spots, but the login areas and cafes are packed. It's more filthy. I deserve better. Okay, so whatever you say. Ooh, a shiny. It's a Gummimon medal.
I thought you said gummy ship.
Different game. Hello, little boy. Running back and forth. I think even avatars move faster than real people.
No effing shit. Your virtual avatars. You can do whatever you want in the virtual reality.
Haha, it's fine. If no more running than Gem. His avatars don't affect his muscles. It'll be good image training, though. Virtual exercise. Hey, now, keep running like that, you're gonna fall. Even as an avatar, it'll still hurt. Hey, little girls, how are you today? Where is she? Just met my friend days ago, but I don't see her anywhere. My friend's late, I never had a problem with her access point. Pokemons are better, but expensive, so she usually logs in from home. Okay, no one's here. Oh, so, what? Waste of time. Oh, let's
stop wasting my time!
Ooh, let's start with this girl.
Something.
Oh, you're too old for me. This is one of the largest in all Eden. Even for have you heard of pavilions? Pavilions are places where companies can safely secure do business over Eden. Fortunately, they aren't open to the public. Why are you telling me that about them? Don't care. If I can't get to them, I don't care. Let's go to another area. Tutorials.
Sometimes they're necessary.
Okay, back here again. Oh, what? They have to work, people. There's a ghost going around Eden. It's just around, you know, stories about the white boy. White boy. Look real close, the basics are kind of messed up. Arms and legs are all slimy and tentacles. That's real form of the demon creep is creeping darkness. Comes your avatar and snaps it up. Chomp, chomp. That's where Mario is. Friend out here, trying to keep looking in the community area. Open area just like the entrance, you can get there from any terminal. Ah! Maybe I should have done that first. I'll go to another area. Okay.
Uh-oh.
I just didn't here. Look there, no, don't be obvious, it's a hacker. You shouldn't get too close.
It's always about avoiding hackers.
From any errands, the bank, the post office, the forms can be taken here. I take care of here in Eden. This really is a form of convenience. Yes. Don't go to the bank in real life. Gotta go to it. And fake life. In the digital world, my avatar looked like the real me. I know it's supposed to cut down on crime, but it still sucks. Oh, should we play this pavilion today? I must have found the URL again. I gotta suck. You go to the wrong URL and you get transported to the wrong place. Still silent. Ah! Yay! Trigger! Cutscene trigger! Everyone's like that.
Yay!
Guess I showed up to Lord after all.
Wow.
What to do?
There's a lot of things to do.
It's all time before me. Time for some expiration. Expiration. Can't talk. I'm gonna explore some.
Apparently he has trouble talking.
I'm gonna go some exploring.
Mm-hmm.
Look, I can explore now finally. Eden Community Area.
I am right now pulling up the KHHD collections on PS4 and seeing there's literally any benefit to them.
I think the 60 FPS, something like that.
Either that, or they may just do what Final Fantasy X HD did, and they'll just give the option to use the original soundtrack on some of the games.
I like this place. It's quiet and relaxed. I could fall asleep here. Until talk features getting a call. Who could it be? It's the hacker. Hi there, it's me, Mr. Novity. What's this one second? Your hands get so silly. You'll be late. hurry up. Come to Galactic Park in Kulon now. You're going to turn around to LIGO. They're waiting for you. I have a gift for you all. Everyone has to be there first. Bye-bye. I got the candy.
The hell is that?
It's our candy giver. It's our candy giving stranger.
Candy giving stranger. That doesn't sound good.
This is a dangerous area full of hackers. Okay, calm down. What should I do? I have to hurry or calm down. No need to panic. I wonder what he meant by a gift. Let's go look at the park full town. How did I ever even been anywhere near Kulon? How do I get there? Think. Might be someone here knows how to get to the park in Kulon. I better ask around. I got a keyword. Keywords.
Wait a sec. They're gonna be in 60 frames per second? I don't get it.
That's what I heard. That's the one benefit. Besides having it all on one disc. It'll be all next to 60 frames or 120 frames. I don't know. It's something about.
I mean, they had a chance to do that with Final Fantasy X on PS4, and they didn't do that.
Just case is better.
Maybe.
I'm
gonna wait for it to be confirmed. I don't know.
You'll hear keywords. Keywords you hear will be marked with a lock icon. That means you can ask that character about that keyword. If you ask about the right keyword, the lock will open with the keyblade. And you'll learn some new information. Do you know stuff? I thought Sparkler's thing at the end of the street. Then I saw something awesome. Sparkly? I like sparklies. It's a sparkly. Shiny.
What?
Come here, shiny.
So apparently, yeah, the games are some. Wait. I'm looking at the Twitter account.
I got an Upamon medal.
Fuck. Of course, I have to go on the computer for this.
Another shiny. Got a Minamon medal. Hey. Like, you know something. Kinda busy here. Tell me what you know.
Baby.
What do you know about Kulon? Why? It's lawless and full of hackers besides.
I see, the collection's gonna be $50.
Plenty of time to save up for it. If that's what you're into, we're done here. Go talk to a hacker if you want to know more about it. The hacker looking thug near the entrance. Don't blame me for your foolish decisions. Take responsibility for yourself. Fine. I will. Any more shinies? Nope. Hello, little girl. Oh, good. Don't talk to strangers. That's good.
Oh my god.
Back to here. Hello? What now? Bars. Wait, that sounds awful. All people in Kluver and Grothy Park know that either. Maybe ask someone else. Okay. I'll ask you. I want to go to Kluver Park. You think you want, isn't it? Straight away. Here's the URL. To the area. Take it. I got the URL. Is that a good thing or a bad thing? Guess not go to Clue Town. Let's go. We can now go to Kowloon level 1.
You know what, I'll consider getting rebuying the games on PS4 if they're released digitally and they go on sale big time. Cause I don't feel like selling my PS3 physical copy since they're the collector's editions.
Why would you have to sell them?
I don't want to sell them.
Then don't sell them.
Yeah, so that's why if I were to get the PS4 versions, they have to be for super cheap.
This place looks a little run down. Where did everybody go? Ah! You've gotta be kidding. Now you're late. So late. Hi, who are you? Sorry, I'm late. I'm Lamont. I can wait a minute. Would you happen to be Akino by any chance? Oh, hey, yep, I'm Akino. It's your first time eating, right? My real name is Noki Shirumi. Hello, nice to meet you. Not. They change. What? You're late. What were you doing? Leave me all alone. This is a dangerous place. How would you feel if you were in my shoes? How would you feel if you were in her shoes?
How would I feel? I don't know. How would I feel if I was left in a dangerous place all alone? Sometimes I would be yelling at myself because I'm the idiot that caused it. And other times I'd be yelling at whoever left me because they're the ones that should have kept up or not ran off. Like that one time when I went to Typhoon Lagoon and I wanted to go on a water slide ride. But I was so sick and tired of mommy and daddy and everybody having to walk so goddamn slow while the lines for the water slide and all the rides just got longer and longer. So I did the stupid thing and I ran ahead. And I got lost in the park. And then it took me like over an hour to find my way back to the beach where our stuff was at. And needless to say, my ma was not very happy with me. It's kind of strange.
Apparently this guy did that too.
It was kind of...
He ran ahead of the group too. Just like you did.
Wow. And you know, it's kind of strange because that very same year, my sister was getting on going to an airport to fly to Florida since I went down via car. She ran ahead from my grandma and my uncle, and she got lost too. But, and some girls had to bring her to security where they were able to reunite her. And, but unlike when I got lost and found my way back, and I was given a nice little lecture, and as my punishment, she was showered with crying kisses that she was found safe and sound.
It's just,
I swear to God, sometimes they... What?
This year, grandma that died earlier this year?
Yeah, that's the grandma who died earlier this year.
How old were you and how
I never knew my other grandma.
How old were you and how old was she when this stuff went down?
When this stuff went down? I was like 7 or 8. She was like 5 or 6.
Apparently those tears make all the difference in the world. those 2 years makes all the difference in the world. 7-year-old get lost, yeah. Lecture. Five-year-old gets lost. Joyful reunions. Apparently that's how you roll.
Yep. But then again, the way I see it, even though they didn't want to admit it half the time, when I was a kid, I was lazy. I didn't want to do much of anything other than play games all the time. In fact, they had to instill a rule on weekdays where I couldn't play just to make sure I would get good grades. But then again, it was a good thing because now I'm much better today. But one thing about my sister is that she was always a success to them, always getting straight A's, always being the big soccer superstar. She was doing things like basketball and dancing too. And funny thing is, whereas I got in trouble quite a bit, sometimes unjustifiably, in fact. So I got in trouble quite a bit, sometimes unjustifiably. I can only recall one time when she did something wrong and she got a talking to.
Just like this guy.
And
he's apparently
100%. It's the one time.
He's apparently 100% full of himself. And he thinks he's all that because he got good looks or whatever. Just like your sister, it looks like this guy. 100% full, apparently 100% full of themselves. Apparently, for the water slide, he ran ahead to find the ghost of the pale boy. And he left us the scroll all alone. But apparently, he's not scared. That's a weird dress he's wearing. Boo. Oh. So you're saying?
Well, basically the one time she got in trouble when she was little was when she bit me in the leg. Because I was laying down chanting something with my uncle, and I guess I had one leg laying on top of her, and I wasn't even, like, putting pressure on her. I was just... She was just, like, saying, Nikki's on me! Nikki's on me! And then she bit me.
What'd you taste like?
What I taste like? I kept complaining that the mark she left behind looked like a raspberry.
Are you chicken flavored?
Later on, but oddly enough, as we got older, I got in trouble less and she got in trouble more because she was always being rebellious and all that. Like, she was going out whenever she was told not to. Meanwhile, me not going out to do all the activities she was doing was like helping me set in stone that I wasn't wild like what she was being like. But still, there were plenty of times where I got in trouble, especially in middle school, where I got in trouble unjustifiably, and sometimes it was because of her. Like, after 7th grade, in the summer between 7th and 8th grade, I didn't get a satisfactory enough report card for my uncle to buy 3. Like, I needed to make honors, and I was like 1C away from getting it. But then my uncle decided, you know what, behave during our trip to Florida, I might get you one. And I set him off a few times, because basically what happened was, my sister was in a phase where she always loved pranking me. And she pulled all these pranks and whatnot, and of course I would yell and tell her to stop it, and anytime I yelled at her, my uncle would get mad.
Just like this girl. She's really mad at this guy. So he's a slimy little no good. Just shut your trap. Anyhow.
Oh my fucking god. How does this grappling hook work?
We've never met here before, have we? I'm thick. I'm thick. 1990. Nice to meet you and all that. I'm good. That's you. I'm thinking. I'm guessing. You're the guy.
Sure it is.
not the one with the boobs. The guy. Two of them together right now. What's this person behind Blue Box? Is that what you imagine, is he? This guy's kind of considerate. It's like a rival Big Brother figure, right? When I first met him, I was really weirded out. He's really self-absorbed. This weird look in his eyes. I mean, talk about a waste of good looks.
I'll be able to tap the button.
Leave the stupidity for later. Yeah, bro. I was waiting for the mod. Look around. Don't you know you fellow told us you might be around? What? I thought you were looking for a ghost. Well, maybe that too. In the end, I found nothing.
You found nothing.
You think it'd be hackers here, but no hackers either.
No scammers, no hackers.
Hey, candy dude. So very sorry to keep you waiting. I'm Mr. Navi. Mr. Navit. Navi-it? Navi-T?
Hey, listen!
I got something for you all good boys and girls who showed up here today. It's the miraculous power that changed the world. Huh? What's this? We've been hacked.
No.
A new program has been installed. Digimon Capture. Whoa, this guy's no slouch. He broke through my firewall like it was nothing. Digimon Capture?
Huh? Captured?
It's a hacking tool. When you say Digimon, you mean like Digimon? Yeah, those are Digimon. What you're so interested in? What kind of data none of the digital monsters you can capture by scanning this thing says. Also, Digimon is short for digital monsters. Ah. What? Whoa, hang on. Digimon are like nasty programs that hackers use, right? So that means, have we become hackers? You could say that. But it's no big deal. Hackers are nothing. Are normal people. Normal lives. I ain't doing this. I'm not part of this. I'm gonna leave this program. What? I guess there's no room for that leap went on her dress. very, very revealing dress.
Very, very revealing. Oh my.
Can't install this thing. Could be. The printer's protected. Who knows how much you delete it? What do you mean? We're being watched.
No, I mean, you know how.
Was that Mr. Navi? Or could that be the ghost we're talking about? Don't let me get away! Alright, hold up. Why are we chasing him? I'm out of here.
Reasons.
I'm going home here. But apparently we're not going home. What's this thing? It was there before. What's it doing here? Does the hacker do this too? Let's keep moving onward. We can't go back home. I could be trouble. Let's go after him. I'm not going. I won't. See. A fire will put the hacker and I'll destroy it. Lightning flew after Arda. Can't. Hello? No, it's supposed to happen. Okay, you stay here. I'll go after him, right? Good plan? Brick! Here I go, all alone, into the world of the hackers. Apparently it just is all the way back through here. It's totally different from the public areas. Searching. It's the ghost. He's coming. Everything's all digitally sparkly. Too close. Has been inscribed. What was that? Cool, as dangerous as they say. Knows what might happen here. Hurry up and find Artor and get out of here. Hello, new guy. What's wrong? You like using your ghost? No, of course not. What do you think? Not sure that ghost might have been me. Some call me the Wrath of Eden. They say I'm not of this world. Okay. Truth is, I simply ran a elusive and couldn't jump unexpectedly. That's all. I'm like a ninja that way. I'm very real here. In Eden, at least. I just guide those of you that are lost. You're lost, aren't you? Yes.
You're lost.
I've been marked as a hacker. But I'm a noob. Fledgling. I'm an N-E-W-B. Not an N-O-O-B. At least not yet. So you ever hacked anything before?
Have I hacked anything?
Yeah.
No.
Me either.
Not unless you count me inserting mods into Gary's Mod and other games on Steam.
There are serverless hackers, thief hackers, and this hacker hackers. What kind of hacker do you want to be? The good kind or the evil kind?
Evil! Evil! Marco Boy! So the evil! 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 Evil!
I'm free to be, we're free to become hackers if we want to, or something else altogether. It's up to us. What will you? This is neither here nor there. You came here because you were interested in hacking. So this, you got the 200-country program. Yes? I said give it a chance. Give it a try. Okay. I'll do it. We've been born as a hacker? We get to choose a Digimon. Da da da. A bunny rabbit, a plant, and a machine. The three types of Digimon here, but if you only take one, which will you choose? Machine will connect Digitype. That's a virus. The plant, that's data, and the bunny rabbit, the vaccine. I like the bunny rabbit. Digimon, you want Terrier Mom? Yes. I like bunnies. Besides, I can always do the other ones later. Another your shell. Steps are required to obtain the Digimon. Cover the encounter Digimon program, run a scan, then acquire the analyzed data. Those are all well done with Digimon Capture. You can use that with any restrictions. That's because you have the analyzed data, that means Digimon program yourself is yours. First, I must convert it. Scan, capture, convert. Rules. And more powerful as well. Never succumb. Never succumb to chaos, Snick. Never succumb to chaos.
Never succumb to darkness.
Don't try this over your head. Don't worry. You'll understand it eventually.
Of course you will.
I
can tell you now, but I won't.
Protecting the Order of Eden is a hacker's first. Protecting the Order is a hacker's first duty. I'd be happy to become that kind of hacker.
Oops.
Okay. After all, hackers have been with Eden since inception. You need a Digimon right now? Yes. Give me. Like Pokemon, you pick one of three. Well then, follow the steps. Start with a scan. Have Digimon kept running. Target A. Huh? It's a giant spider type creature. Hey!
Spiders! Spiders!
He chased away my...
Spiders!
He chased away my Digimon. Hey, you ran away. I have my Digimon, why another one? Wait just a moment. It did surprise me though, for Digimon to tough that one appear in this area. Could have been released as a bad joke by a little hacker or an attack on me by someone. After it, no proper Digimon like that? You couldn't handle it. Forget about it. What? You're concerned about a little bunny rabbit? I'm curious. Still, leave it alone. It's dead now. Besides, you'll close you again a battle between programs. Yeah, I'm foolish. I have to go help. I'm curious to see how things go.
Uh-oh.
I have to go help.
Yes, you do, apparently.
You should do it. Chase after it. That's your decision. But first, gotta open a box. I see a box. I got HP capsules. Times three.
Is that for you or for your collection?
Leave my bunny alone, Mr. Spider.
Just give me a minute, I gotta examine some stuff on the shelf.
Yes. You truly are curious. Now here's the soft touch. That's it. Wonder coincidence. I'm both of those things as well. Just this once. Allow me to aid you. Shh.
Alright.
We're gonna be helped by the stranger. They don't need anything dealing for the moment.
Ghost. Is that Ghastly Boy or Ghostly Boy?
Ghastly.
Ah, wow.
What's the letter? This is how Real Hack uses his skills. I got a bunny rabbit. And he's got a T-Rex. My parents, but everybody likes me. You may do something or deal with
it. Apparently so.
Instruct it and match the program.
Oh god. Mario's online.
He's waving.
What should I do?
Time to kill the spider. Terrier tornado.
I want to kill the spider. You want to kill the spider.
41 points of damage.
So let's bump.
434 points of damage. I did 14. He is 400.
It's Mario. It's Mario. He's calling me. Let me add him. I'm going to add him.
40. Fire dead.
Adam, get in the damn call.
Level up.
Come on.
It's rare.
Why is he not letting him fucking add?
Yeah. The program likes me. It likes us. It really likes us. Bye, stranger.
Vandelia, try adding him to the call.
After this is over with, well,
Mario's back.
He had it right over there. I'll add him when this once I'm done recording.
Yeah, it's just that he just tried calling me.
Captain Dregs. The lockout zone remains there, untouched.
I'm trying to add him, but then, like, it doesn't let me. Oh my fucking god.
Case is better. No story to tell. Right here, directly from him. Good luck. Right, I introduced myself. I'm Yugo. Yugo from Team Zaxxon. To find us, our doors are open. A hacker's door is always open. Let's just think of conspiracy theories. Let's find our friend. Not online, I guess.
He's not online?
Yeah, whatever. Oh well.
It says online for me. Like, what I mean is that it's not that he won't join. It's like the invite never gets sent out to begin with.
Skype, this sucks. Oh, look, our friend's back. Where did those two go? Like, could hackers maybe have killed them?
Dun dun dun!
Quickly! Hey, look!
Oh god. Sniper.
It's our friends from season one. Girl scream.
Oh, it looks like he's still at work and he's on the mobile.
Who are you? I can talk. It's so adorable. A dinosaur and a doggy. A unicorn doggy. Half unicorn, half dog.
Half unicorn, half dog. Oh my. Because honestly, I was thinking about doing a Let's Play video tonight on one of the educational games I got, but I want him to be, at least Adam or Brandon to be here. This would be after we're done with Digimon right now. Because you need to see to believe the stupidity of some of these games.
Our names aren't weird. You want the weird name. Not weird. Huh? What's wrong? Have my totem good looking stunned you? Speechless. I can smell something. What, me? Yeah, you smell. I'm embarrassed. This is my natural pheromones. It's been full force today. See, you are weird. Oh, where have you been? This is a scary person. Looks like you're being chased around. Calm down. Scary dinosaur is a friend of mine. All sucks are gone. What's wrong with those people and critters? Those are Digimon, stupid. Never mind that. Who's that with you? That's a Digimon? It's cute. A Digimon too? But those both Digimon and this one here don't seem bad, like bad programs. Digimon, huh? You look just like them, could be pretty okay. Maybe this will be so bad after all. You think I can capture cute animals? Okay, I'll be a hacker. What? So violent ones too? Let's find them. Back this way. Ah, our first battle. Wow, killed them both in one hit. Once we get that, once we get them to 100%, we can capture them ourselves. Ooh, baby Digimon.
Anyways, right now, as Vandalia is viewing a VR world of Digimon. I'm playing Cold Winter on the PS2.
Is it cold?
Kind of, yeah, because it's actually a pretty gory game.
Hello, Mr. Hacker. You aren't worthy of going any further yet. What's your name, strength and your pride as a hacker? The path will open on its own. Let me in. Fine. I'll follow.
But during the recording of KH1, wasn't there a time you had a little hurt pride?
I can't remember. So long ago.
See, it's been so long we don't remember. I remember twice. There was one time when I was called childish by a little girl for me playing Paper Mario on the 3DS, though I don't blame her. That Paper Mario with the game on the 3DS was shit. And the second time was when I was too cowardly to buy a physical copy of Final Fantasy VII because the store employees told me physical copies weren't worth it if I had digital. Nowadays, unless it's a game that's really important, I don't care. I just get it the cheapest way I can legally. Bottom line is, I do not like ROMs. I do not like torrenting. I don't like any of that crap. I always like supporting people or supporting the stores that I buy from. Cave in is if it's a game long out of print, the company doesn't exist, and it's hundreds of dollars. That's the only time I would not cave in, but I haven't so far.
When I cave in, it's a game that I can't play Nintendo games on here unless I either buy not. I guess I could do it. I have a Wii, I guess, but I can't really play. Like my FF. One thing, I can't fully play it right now, so I can't play Nintendo, so.
You can't play Nintendo because what? Well, I know you don't have a lot of Nintendo systems, but like, what Nintendo game would you want to play?
We already played it.
What about it?
Oh, look, never mind. Hey. Apparently, this is all familiar. Like I met you in Erita before. This is all familiar.
It is all familiar.
Not in the chat. Like, maybe. Something strange.
Oh, fuck. Oh, shit.
It's all going down like flashback as little kids. Did you see that? I saw it. And happy. I was like, what's with this place? Let's go. Let's find our friend.
Oh, well, is. Oh my. What? Sniper rifle. Ready? Come on! Stop going behind the damn bridge. Oh, there you are.
We're being watched. Just like you are.
Dead! Now I'm not being watched.
Who's that, child? What's up? Okay, I'm freaked out. Don't worry. There it is. Hey, come back here.
Oh my gosh. Anyways, I'm trying to beat this game tonight because it has a huge save file that takes up like one quarter of my memory card. So I need to beat it now so I can finally erase the save file so I can play some other games.
Typical monster.
Oh, so he doesn't drown.
Hey, look. A Japanese game with a tentacle monster and a girl.
Oh my god. Is that like a thing?
Yes. What is that thing?
No, is that a fetish or is that just a cliche?
I don't know. It's a Japan thing, I think. I'd be fetish.
Like, If it's a cliche, it's like a damsel in distress kind of thing Japan follows. But if it's a fetish, then I guess some people are turned on by, like, tentacle monsters attacking women or something. That's, I don't know about
it's,
that.
It's probably that both. Sound... I think it's both.
Some Jesus people. Christ. Well, then again, the age of consent in Japan is much lower than it is here in the States, so... Though, according to people like Zarna Joshi, or I used to say Joshi, I don't know how it's really pronounced, but, simply disagreeing with a woman is sexual harassment, apparently. Did you know that?
Yes, it went right after her, too. It went right after her.
And, thankfully, nobody, not even the authorities, are buying it. So,
get out of here. We're finding it. We're finding the tentacle monster. And it's 0 points of damage. Huh. 0 damage.
Fact, man, you know one thing I think would make, do I want to join his video? Okay. You know what would make the SJW problem become a lot less prevalent?
What?
If women who are actual rape victims, victims of, like, actual sexism, like, they were denied something because of the fact that they're women... Like, if they stepped forward and talked about how SJWs are essentially insulting them. Like, for instance, Zarna Joshi claims that she was sexually harassed by Humongous when all he did was give her a joke name. What if an actual rape victim went up to her face and said, "You insult me"? Like, an actual woman who was actually sexually harassed, like, forced into sexual activity without her consent, maybe even got, like, pregnant or something, against her will. Don't you think someone like that could put SJWs in their place?
Logic does not apply.
I mean, then again, I think the reason why they don't come forward is because, well, they're probably traumatized by that thing and probably would prefer not to speak about it. And that's kind of the unfortunate thing. The best way to prevent stuff like that is to speak about it. So...
Yeah. Real rape victims versus, fake rape. I don't say fake rape victims, but... assumed or not real ones. Oh, because you're verbally raped.
Oh my god.
It got me.
No, seriously, did you watch Mr. Repsion's video before you started recording?
Yes. Find us.
Seriously.
I saw it.
Oh my god.
That's like the arrows are curved the long process.
If you no, literally, there's that one point one of the men she paid off to appear in the video. At one point one of the men was like, If you say something to a woman that she doesn't agree with, that's sexual harassment.
That's stupid.
It's freaking funny how when she was thrown out of that council, that city council room, those SJWs defending her were pleading freedom of speech when she essentially doesn't believe in freedom of speech by not allowing people to criticize her.
Yeah, I saw his, and I also saw Monday Matt's video, too.
Yeah, Monday Matt's videos are... Yeah, I watched those, too, and Except he didn't feature the, unlike Mr. Repsia, and he didn't feature actually feature her videos. He only featured the video of her getting thrown out of a council meeting.
We got a problem, though. We can't log out.
What is the problem?
We can't log out. Oh, we can log out. That's good. See you next time.
Are you stopping the video?
No.
Oh, no? Okay.
Hey, we're in the middle of the street. And we look like that. Excuse me, isn't that dangerous? What's wrong with that kid? I think we're sick. Something's wrong. Hey there. You want me to arrest you? Do you?
I got an LMG. Ho, ho, ho.
Over here. Call a police officer.
Fuck.
Hey. I'm a detective, not a police officer. You jump me by my cover? I'll arrest you. What? What the fuck is going on?
Did one of them really say that? That game's rated T. There's no way.
No, I added that part in there. That's.
I would imagine.
You're gross. But I'm sure if you saw that, you would say that.
Get the sniper rifle back.
You're gross. I'm gonna arrest you for being gross.
Jesus.
Uh-oh. Car's coming. Speeding. Da-da-da! Gonna hit up! It missed us.
Motherfucker!
Okay, look at that. Another... Wow, these people wear weird things. See what she's wearing? Stop the car! I'll arrest you! Very low cut dress.
Very low cut dress, of course.
Never seen anything like you before. Can you hear my voice? Can you speak? Speak, boy, speak. That's good. If you're human, wasn't sure what I was gonna do. Ha ha ha. Nope. No idea what happened to me. Ask him. Okay. Where is this place? Apparently I'm in Shinjuku. I'm in my office in Nenko. Alright. What happened to my body? My body's in a digital state. Apparently, my avatar was in the real world, instead of me.
Oops.
So apparently now digital avatars can roll people.
Which avatars are we talking about? Xbox Live avatars? Avatars like James Cameron's avatar are avatars that can bend the elements.
The first one. At least for now.
Actually, yeah, that is just for now, because those other two avatars I can look at.
Nope, no one around, just you.
Motherfucker.
I think you're not worried about them. Yeah. Your first priority is to be taking care of yourself. It's all about me. Who are you? Who am I? Yes. Who am I? I said that earlier, but I was curious about you. You're sparkly. I like sparkles. I am Coco. K-Y-O-K-O. Kaiko? Coco?
K-O what?
K-Y-O-K-O.
K-Y-O-K-O.
Kayoko. Huh. Kayoko.
Or Key.
I'm a humble
I don't detective. Know which one it is.
I'm a humble detective.
Humble detective.
Yes. Oh, well, with that, I say it's time to say goodbye. Join us next time for Chapter 2 of Digimon Story, Cyber Sleuth. As always, enjoy the randomness.
Bye-bye.
See ya. And this time, it's a different area than my practice file. Because I learned a lesson that last...